It's forever, isn't it?
Little Mix is forever, like Jade said.
We are sisters, like, we are a family, and imagining a life without them, like, I can't.
The love we have for each other is incredible. It's a sisterhood, and it's a bond that we'll have forever and ever, and we are so lucky to have that.
We've definitely wanted to ring each other's neck at some point along the way. I've wanted to murder every one of them, but nobody else has allowed them. That's family, isn't it? I'm just really grateful that I've got the girls.
A Little Mix of my life. It's always and forever will be who I am.
Like, I loved Little Mix so much.
Little Mix isn't going anywhere.
It was horrendous at times, I can't lie. We have to be honest about that. It was difficult. But I wouldn't change any of it for the world.
Yeah. Like, we're so tight. Like, yeah. They are my girls, and, like, they're always going to be my sisters. So, of course we're going to do a reunion.
But how
could
we not,
exactly.
Right?
And it was our friendship, our sisterhood, our success. Just the most incredible time of our lives.